We believe the conversation around nuclear energy changed dramatically in 2024. Many governments, large power users, and investors now consider nuclear a viable, if not the solution, to meet growing demand for electricity. Estimates for long-term power demand growth are in excess of 80% by 2050. And crucially, nuclear can potentially offer a large capacity reliable solution while at the same time being a low emissions power source.
Nuclear power avoids some of the problems seen with renewables. Of course, renewables will play a crucial role in the future electricity mix, but they require fixes to balance out intermittency and changes to the power grid. Without new nuclear or other green technologies that are yet to scale, we think fossil fuels would be plugging the gap.
There is a realization that is growing quite significantly that nuclear is a proven technology that answers a lot of very, very serious problems. So whether that's anything from energy security to large scale power, to how much power is needed by AI, to the fact that while renewables are an excellent technology, they actually bring in a lot more problems as well that you have to address. So I think all of those things together have really shifted public opinion, they've shifted industry opinion, they've shifted policy. UBS sees two necessary catalysts for a nuclear rollout: governments and corporate demand. Policy has already changed, with 30 plus countries expressing support to triple nuclear capacity by 2050. In our view, this is a highly significant shift in sentiment, with some countries reversing their previous restrictions on nuclear power.
Corporate demand is the other catalyst, particularly to power AI data centers, which use an enormous amount of electricity. At least four large tech companies have made significant announcements to support nuclear in the past 6 months, including funding advanced small modular reactors.
This new technology doesn't yet exist in the West, but these private deals may pave the road to the construction of next generation reactors after 2030 and could be the catalyst that has been missing so far.
Around 10 gigawatts of nuclear power could be brought online by these corporations by 2040.
Scale matters. New build reactors in the West have been taking a decade or more to bring online. This is partly, but not entirely, as a result of past accidents, leading to a smaller nuclear plant construction pipeline, as well as lengthier and more complicated permitting. Building one nuclear reactor every decade or two is effectively a bespoke and a very expensive project.
A faster rollout is possible. The West did it in the 70s and 80s, and China is doing it now. But a stable and sizable forward nuclear pipeline is required to achieve speed, economies of scale, and develop a supply chain.
UBS analysts believe major investment opportunities are available in the sector and in the connected supply chain as new technologies and power demand potentially boost capacity post 2030. And the two big issues of our age, climate change and AI, drive a nuclear power renaissance.